Yutaka Katayama, the first president of Nissan Motor Corporation USA, passed away on February 19th at the age of 105. He was better known as Mr. K, father of the Z car. Mr. K came to Nissan's U.S. operations in the 60s, running the region during the 1970s. He retired from Nissan in 1977.
Mr. K was an extremely nice man. I was very fortunate to meet him at several different occasions. And he was very passionate about the Z. He was very passionate about Nissan. And he was always just very approachable, but just somebody very enjoyable and dedicated to the product that he helped bring to the U.S.
To celebrate the life of Mr. K, the Middle Tennessee Z Club and the Nissan North America headquarters team organized a tribute at the Nashville Cars and Coffee in Cool Springs. More than 60 Z cars and over 450 other vehicles attended. This was one of the largest gatherings of the Cars and Coffee group to date, and a fitting farewell to a man who was so integral to the car culture and Japanese performance cars in the U.S.
I think the attraction of the Z car for most of us was the fact that when the 240 first came to the U.S., it was an affordable car. It offered something that the British sports cars weren't offering. And basically that was a very affordable price on a very attractive car. Good performance, good mileage. I mean, what's not to like? If you consider that life is a journey, you'll want to enjoy the ride. What better way than in a Z?